notice the eyes and ears of the boat.
I'm passively listening to what's out in the water. There's STGs, which are on surface ships, and STSs are on submarines.
We detect, track, and classify contacts.
It might be the most important way of tracking. Radar can't go into the water. So if there's submarines out there, then sonar's gonna pick it up first. And with passive, our range is immense. This contact came in.
6-2.
Bright lines will tell me that there is sound. And I could move my cursor over top of it. And if I listen closely, if it's a ship, I'm gonna hear like propellers or maybe engine noise, depending on the kind of ship it is. Sometimes if I look down this bearing here, I might hear biologics, which is like whales or dolphins. But if it's a submarine, it's gonna be a lot quieter.
Sonar has 6 computer screens in front of them. Displays all our information. People can trust in me to do my job and do it well.
Sometimes it's hard, a lot of times it's hard, but it's very rewarding. I really like the people that I work with. I made a lot of great friends, a lot of friends that I'll have the rest of my life.
I'm kind of blown away by the things that I do and stuff that I've done. There's a very small amount of people on the planet who've ever done that.